Alright guys, hey guys, today's segment today is to cut off part of the body. I have welded some parts on it during the week. I didn't get to film it, so sorry about that. But today I'm going to cut part of the frame where the transmission is going to go. And we'll see how it comes out. Let's just hope it doesn't stretch. And now I'm going to have to come up with some other idea to keep this body together, so we'll go ahead and start off and do that right now. So we're gonna go ahead and cut right here. Let's see if you can get me in there.
I'm a little too low.
So we're gonna cut right here and then right there. And see how it goes. I just hope it doesn't stretch. If it doesn't stretch, then we're good.
Thank you.
Alright guys, so pretty much know where I'm at. See the gap? Traffic's gonna go there. Later I'm gonna throw some bars that way. So when I do the aluminum sheet, nothing will buckle. But pretty much traffic's gonna go right there. Hold up. That's pretty much how it's gonna be. Everything's intact. So when I put the sheet metal, you know, just to make the cutout, the transmission, and it'll fit, it'll be nice. Be perfect. That's pretty much how. Then I'm gonna have to do it on the back. Add a notch to it. Do some cutting. And that's a good strong steel. But other than that, I'm just glad it held up. Ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna run some steel pipe that way, like I said, over there. Your steering column is gonna go right there. Should be perfect. I'm gonna do something to ink. Kind of get an idea how I'm gonna do this. Kind of an idea how trimmers are gonna go. It might go a little higher, maybe a little lower. It all depends where I'm gonna sit the motor, the block, right here. But that's pretty much it. That's why I needed to cut that piece so I know where the trimmers is gonna go. So that's kind of an idea where I'm at. Sorry, you guys didn't get to see this part though. I worked late. I was tired. So I didn't get a chance to get my camera ready and all that, but next time I'll do a video on the other stuff. That way you can see, but this is pretty much where I'm at. Which is perfect. Still got a little bit more room to go in here. Well, and that's pretty much where I'm at. Sheet metal over it. More gonna go here. This frame's gonna get pulled out a little bit more because it's too far in. So it's gonna pull out a little bit more. That way, even if the transmission's a little bit out from here, that's okay. It's a lot easier for me to adjust my distributor. I don't want the distributor hitting all the way in, so. Be a lot easier for me to move the bolts too whenever I decide that I want to swap transmission or anything like that. So that's pretty much where I'm at. So I'll do a little bit cleaning on the wells, all that stuff, but I'll probably put that aluminum thing back on. But that's pretty much where I'm at with this. Gotta still put some pipe, steel pipe that way and this way for the body itself. And we'll probably do another video on that later on. But for now, I just did this. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry that I couldn't have done the other video, but next time I will. But either way, hit the like button, subscribe, and appreciate y'all guys watching the video. So see y'all next time.